If you own a long-range Model 3, you're going to appreciate this next feature. Tesla's off-road assist option introduced with the Model Y enhances driving performance on steep terrains or during challenging winter conditions. This functionality works by optimizing traction control, resulting in more tire grip, allowing you to overcome steep hills in icy conditions. However, Tesla has surprisingly excluded this feature from the Model 3 lineup unless you own a performance Model 3. Even then, it requires activating track mode and manually configuring the stability and balance, a less than intuitive process for many, requiring you to be in park to do it. But what if I told you that your long-range Model 3 can also enjoy the off-road assist? Using this automation tool, I've unlocked this capability along with several other features, all with the push of a button. Now, my dual-motor Model 3 benefits from off-road assist, delivering significantly improved stability. To demonstrate, here's a comparison before and after enabling the feature. Without off-road assist, the system aggressively cuts power when one of the tires doesn't have a grip, limiting overall traction. With off-road assist enabled, all wheels work harmoniously. If one tire slips, the others compensate, ensuring consistent forward momentum, even on icy or uneven surfaces. Additionally, when I lift the foot from the acceleration pedal, you can see the regen is perfectly distributed to the front and rear wheels to prevent slipping on icy surfaces. This upgrade has made my car an ideal companion for this winter season. Do you think off-road assist would make you more confident behind the wheel? Let us know in the comments!